When you ask about Michael Moore, you get the same responses. Most people say, nobody works harder.
Michael Moore is a great player. He's one of those kids who loves the game of tennis, and he's been around our club for years. Obviously grew up here, and he loves to stay on that baseline and just hit that ball and just really work the point. He's one of those kids who is a grinder, I call it. They can stay out there and grind all day long and force these other kids to make errors, and his game is really maturing, and I see a lot of, you know, good things for him for the future.
Michael comes from a tennis playing family. His mother, there in the middle, is the team coach, and her sisters, Michael's aunts, also coach Sarasota teams. Michael's father is usually found courtside.
He's got a huge heart and a huge competitive spirit. He loves the team atmosphere and playing for a team. That's why he's done so well in high school tennis.
Michael Moore rises to the occasion, plays with heart, and isn't afraid to be resourceful.